What is this? Cloth. Yes, I need cloth. I need to repair clothes. Leave cave. I don't know if I want to leave the cave, though.
Well, yeah, it's probably best to sleep inside.
We'll see, though. I have nothing to use to sleep, though, I don't think.
Ah, right.
Unless.
Course, yes. Fall unconscious.
But I might have to go back in.
Astrid,
Ooh.
where'd you go?
Wolf. Yes. Yeah, I'm gonna go back in. I got that rabbit stuff I need to cook up. And I need to stay above freezing for 10 hours too, so.
Came for help.
Yep. Let's go back to that spot where the campfire was and start the fire. Another lump of coal. And then I need to sort out my inventory. So I might have to drop stuff. How do I, can I make pass time? No. Yeah, I've got far too much stuff on me. Lots of sticks. Well, this has almost been an hour's worth of play so far. Let's see. Reclaimed wood. Add those. Add that. Add that. No. Extinguish, yes. Inventory. How do I sleep? I don't think I can I?
Well, I presume the game's designed that you're going to get to a stage where you just fall unconscious.
I don't want to do that though. Yeah, and I'm hungry. Cooked rabbit. Eat it. Drink that. Why is my health going down? Exhausted. I did that. I'll take some more.
Oh, come on.
I wasted it. Yeah, my condition, I'm gonna die, I think. Yep. I'm gonna die. Why? What am I doing wrong? How do I?
I could eat a horse.
Didn't I cook? I just cooked some stuff. Eat it all.
Beef jerky to start with?
Yep. I'm gonna die. I have no way to make. I don't know. I needed to find some place to sleep, I guess. I'm serious.
That, or you need to make a bit more faster progress to get through the cave a little bit quicker. So we'll find somewhere.
Yeah, probably. Yep, I have to get out of here, and maybe there's a cabin or something. I don't know, because there's no way to sleep. So, yeah, that's my mistake, I guess.
No, it's not a mistake. It's called playing the game for the first time.
Yeah, well, yeah, it is the first time.
You know, if you had a manual for the mechanics...
what can I... I need to drop. Drop how many... Oh, I'm way over. Wow. Oh, well. I'm gonna die with a lot of crap on me anyway.
So, if you play the game again, do you come back and nick all the stuff from your corpse?
I have no idea. I normally avoid humans, blah blah blah. Yes, yes, I know. There, I dropped you some meat. There's some more, there's some guts. Take it, be happy. Thank you. Oh, where? Yes, I gotta get somewhere. Come on, come on, come on. I'm a little bit hungry, but just need the rest.
Torch is about to go out as well.
Yes.
A road. Great. Not as lost as I thought.
Oh, a car. I bet I can sleep in the car. Come here, car. Ooh, a wolf. Can I sleep? Oh, I can. Hopefully that won't kill me. It did. It was too cold. Really? Oh, well. All right, live and learn. Well, I can reload the last save. Okay.
Oh, interesting. Right, I'm going to go and see the wife for a minute. I should be back in 15, 20 minutes or so.
Okay.
Nice watching that game. I'll leave it running if you don't mind.
That's fine. I'm back at the car. I'm healthier. But still not healthy enough. Oh, I've got... Yes, extra clothing.
I'll speak to you in a minute.
Oh, a wolf. Okay. What is the temperature? Feels like 19, not warm enough. Darn. If I sleep, I'll die again. Can I make nothing? Can I sleep for an hour? Still be okay? I am.